This is first class stuff.
And what was it like to work with the stellar cast?
It was heavenly. I can't tell you, every morning to know that you weren't going to have to deal with somebody who maybe wasn't so good, that everyone was so... And you know, it makes people... the atmosphere is much better when everybody knows that everyone's good. It doesn't make it competitive. You all relax and think, oh, this is great, everyone's good. So, you know, it's a great joy.
And as an actress, did you feel any pressure dealing with, obviously, a real-life person, but not only that, a member of the royal family?
Well, yes, I would. I'm very lucky that mine was dead already. A huge pressure. And I think the others felt a terrific pressure, playing people who are actually living today. And... there it is, but you get on with it and you're an actor and you do the script and you hope you're getting the essence of the person. I, Eileen Atkins, would much rather be me than born into that family. I suppose you have to say it's a privilege, but not a privilege that I would have welcomed. I think it must be... I think it's very hard.
Life's not your own, is it really?
No. And to me, that would be the worst thing of all, you know. She can't wander into Marks and Spencer's. None of them can.